Nikita H. Welcome to Code to Create channel. Before getting into the video, if you have not already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Please do watch the video till the end, and if you liked it, please like it and share it with your friends. Friends, if you have any comments, please do comment below in the box. Let's go for it. In this video, we're gonna see how to get a reciprocal of a number. I've just clicked on new and created a new file, and now I'm gonna save it up. So I'm naming it as reciprocal. So first we're gonna see how to get the reciprocal of the number we wish. And next let's see how to get the reciprocal of a number that the user wish. So first let's begin with getting the reciprocal of that number that we wish. So let's begin with the code. So first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna import SYS that's needed. And then I'm initializing a variable called random list. And I'm setting it equal to a list like A. The first thing I'm putting it as A. I want it to be as A. And next I'm putting it as 9. I want it to be as 9. And remember 9 shouldn't be a string. And then inside this itself, 2. I'm just putting it 2. Remember it should also not be a string. And next I'm saying for entry in random list. Random list. And now I'm saying try and accept method. I'm using that. So I'm saying try print the entry is, and we're printing out the entry over here. So the entry is going to be A. The first entry is going to be A. And then I'm saying R. This is a variable. R is equal to 1 divided by integer. I'm converting it into int, and then I'm converting, basically over here I'm converting entry into an integer. That's all. And then I'm breaking out of the loop. And then I'll come down and I'm using the except here. I'm printing, oops, as the first number is a string. As the first entry in the random list is string, I'm saying oops, and then I'm showing an error, comma sys dot exc. This is an error, exc underscore information. We get the information over here saying that zero, the error is about zero. We're gonna see how the app is going to look, and based on that I'll be explaining you. And then I'm coming down and printing, show the next entry. So I'm saying next entry. And then I'm coming down. I'm not going to be in the for, nor in the try, nor in the except. I'm coming out directly and saying print the reciprocal of. If these both, like it doesn't have any error, then we are going to print the reciprocal of the number. So I'm saying comma entry comma is, and I'm coming out comma r, because the entry over here, this is a variable, remember, it's r. That's all I'm saying. So yeah, I think let's check it out. You saw entry is A, oops, class value error occur. You saw the value error, we get it from here for the zero. It just say entry is A, that's all, nothing much. And then it says the error which is given over here, that's okay, let's just do control Z. Yeah, that's because second one, okay. So it's not giving me the value of 2. I'll tell you why. That's because it's showing an error for the value of 2. That's because I have planned, let's keep this as 0. Then you'll get the value of 2. You saw 2 is 0.5. If this one only works out, and let's put it as 9. If this one itself works out, it's not going to the next one, and it doesn't implement the next one. So that's what it says over here. So let's try it in the other way. let's make the random list as input, and let's take out the square bracket and put out the parentheses. And I'm going to say, what is the number, okay, in double quotes, what is the number that you want to find, that you want to find the reciprocal of, the reciprocal of, yeah. And we are supposed to remove, okay, so let's just do one thing, let's keep an empty print, let's rerun this first. Okay, let's just do control Z, 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 let's just do control Z completely. Yeah, so this is how ours was before. So let's print it out, and now let's check it out, you'll see our magic. Let's just give it as random, yeah. And now let's rerun it. Yeah, so you saw, the entry is A, the value error. It gives a space and then it prints out. That's because we put an empty print over here. So let's check it in another way. Let's do that, like the input that we put recently. Let's do that first. Yeah, let's say, what is the number that you want to find the reciprocal of? Okay, let's say, which number do you want to find the reciprocal of? Want to find the reciprocal of. Yeah, and let's delete these two prints which shares an error. I have recently put an error because I know that it should get an error. So let's remove the import, because the import is not needed over here. And yeah, now let's run it and check. Let's just write it as 8. No, let's write as 2, because we know, yeah, the entry is 2, the reciprocal of 2 is 0.5. so you saw that works out. So now you know how to get the reciprocal of the number you wish, and the number, and also the number the user wish. That's great, no?
Thank you, friends. Bye-bye.